self am I. I live a life of ease, contented not to do or die, but idle as I please. I have three toes on either foot, or half a dozen on both, with leaves and fruits and shoots to eat. How sweet to be a sloth. The world is such a cheerful place when viewed from upside down. It makes a rise of every fall, a smile of every frown. I watch the fleeting flutter by of butterfly and mouth, and think of all the things I try if I were not a sloth.
Oh, I would climb the very highest Himalayas, be among the greatest ever tennis players, win at chess or marry a princess, or study hard and be an eminent professor. I could be a millionaire, play the clarinet, travel everywhere, learn to cook, catch a crook, win a war, then write a book about it. I could paint a Mona Lisa, I could be another Cæsar, compose an oratorio that was sublime. Oh, the door is not shut on my genius, but I just don't have the time.
For days and days among the trees, I sleep and dream and doze, and a dream is swaying in the breeze, suspended by my toes, while eager beavers overhead rush through the undergrowth. I watch the clouds beneath my feet. How sweet to be a sloth.
While
I could paint a Mona Lisa, I could be another Cæsar, compose an oratorio that was sublime. The door's not shut on my genius, but I just don't have the time.
And now I just don't have the time.
No, he just don't have the time.
Nothing but a blooming sloth.